in our exploration of time takes you to an observatory. But before we can observe this new variant of time, you will have to wait until it gets dark. Because this is sidereal time, which is measured by a star, you sometimes have to wait also for a night of good visibility. The modern observatory is in the forefront of automation. It is only a matter of pressing the right buttons, and the whole operation is carried out mechanically. The photographic zenith tube gets into the right position for the shot, and the shutter opens of its own accord to show the passing of the selected star across the meridian. Meanwhile, in the nearby control room, computers register the result, which in turn is permanently recorded on punch cards by another computer. It is an interesting thought that if you can understand the language, you can read what you might call the stop press news of what's happening to the Earth from the position of a star.